Okay, so I did this once before. Can't remember exactly what team I had, but I know I used Jedi's. Tough match. This is kind of what I've been trying, but I don't think this is what I had before. I don't know what I had. Maybe I had. I didn't have two. There's no way I had two tanks. I don't think I did one. He seems to last a bit longer than he does. Maybe I didn't have the right combination of team members, so let's try this one. I make it to about 3 or 4. And then he can be pretty hardy. He's a pretty hardy guy. I read online that in the fourth stage there's a certain way to attack everybody, and I can't remember what that order was. But let's keep at it and see what we have. Now, I don't think I've tried this setup with Hermit Yoda, so we'll see. We'll see how that goes. Because the more Master Jedi Yoda uses that ability to spread his abilities around, the longer we can keep protection up. Because I really, really need that. To be able to work the time. Got this guy on his head. One shot. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure I can beat the third one. So the fourth stage is a bit tougher just because they like to do the debuff and do the instant kill shit. Okay, so protection is here. So what's this do? Oh, that's why I buff him, and then he does master's training, and then I can do this and spread it around to everyone else. Maybe that's what I do. So that's how that does. A hard hit, and these guys like to get rid of buffs, so it could be a pain in the ass. Maybe I just really do that. Okay. We'll see. Come on. One shot. Here we go. Spread it around, Yoda. There we go. Spread. Good. See if I can get another spread. Or protection. Keep that protection up. Because the longer I can keep that spread, the better. There we go, spread again. There we go. I think this is the right team to have. Because the more I can keep it, oh, there it goes, it just disappeared. That's okay. But the more I can have it, the better it can be, I think. Let's see, so. So now here's where the trouble lies. Because he puts an ability on. Let's see, I'll just do it now to get rid of it. Hang on. See if I can get rid of him. Yep, there we go. Protection will come back, and so now we're good. I think we're good. There we go. Cool. Oh shit, Deathmark. Shit. That's gonna be a hard hit. Hey, that's not really trying to catch shit. That sucks. I wish I had. Okay, shit, he's probably gonna die. Unless, and if I can get him to. Oh, good. Oh, shit, I can't cleanse. It's gonna suck, man. It's gonna hurt. Okay, maybe I can do it. Maybe. I can get something out of it. Okay, that's something here. Okay, so maybe I can heal. Don't do that. Okay, destroy all debuffs. Okay, cool. Yes, let's do that. Get rid of that debuff. And he's back. Okay, good. Let's get the shit out of him. Almost lost him. Okay. She can also cleanse too. What's her face? Can also cleanse. Or she can also cleanse. Bastilla, so. Okay, good. We got attack. We got good. We're gonna hit him hard. These guys are pain in the ass because they like that stealth. Good, okay, we got that back. I think we're gonna make it to the last stage, I think. Okay, I want to go for. Okay, so he's still got debuffs on him. Gonna get rid of those debuffs. Red, cool, there we go, there we go. And here we go. Good, nice. Good. And then, so what's, do I get any protection? 10 health and 100% protection, okay, good. That's good, that's what I need to do. I need to do that one instead. There we go. Okay. Cool. Let's see, what do you do? Tank protection 40. Okay, good. So we gotta keep his protection up, you know. There we go. And protection. There we go. Good. 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 Okay. Good. We're getting there. We're getting better. Okay. Cool. So that's the main hard stage right there. So. Now the next stage is this one. These guys are gonna hit hard though, so that's kinda sucks. Okay. Let's stare. Okay, let's go with this. And then protection. Okay, and go with this. What's the other one do? Kill him here. Okay. Gain reflection. Okay, good. And then stay on. Was equalized. And immunity, then I'll judge her. Curse and health. Okay, cool. Nice, cool, nice. Got it, got it. Stare. Deal damage to enemy and inflict plenty down. Okay. Okay. Let's see. So I don't want to destroy first. Maybe. Potency down. Let's see what's there. Okay. I'm gonna do that just so I can give him a little bit of offense and defense so he doesn't die instantly. Okay. Good, good. good. That's here, now we should be... Tank. Okay, so now we're gonna get rid of him. Let's do it again. Stunned for one turn. What's this do? Stunned. Less than one hit. Okay, health. Okay, so one of the guys. You to gain 40% turn meter and 4%. Okay, let's go. Let's do this one. And we're dead. Okay, cool. Let's see, do I get protection? Yeah, see, I don't want to haunt yet. Defense up for two turns. Yeah, see, I don't like this. Let's see, let's go with this. Okay. Good. See? Okay. Good. Whack. Okay, should I use that one? Okay. Training doubles for Jedi. So I should do that, and then I should do Yoda's thing. Oh, but it's a unique. Okay, call all allies with fast training to assist. Let's see. A couple times I failed at this last part, so... Give me. Let's see. Let's see. Damn. Let's see, what do I want? Has this one? Okay. I think I don't kill him. That's funny. Stunned him before I killed him, though. That's funny. Yeah, so I don't want to taunt right now, because. Everyone else has pretty good health, so I should straight up attack. Don't taunt, so leave me alone. Okay, good, don't have taunt. I don't have taunt, yeah, you guys are attacking like I have taunt, you guys are assholes. Let's see. Cool, good. Wow. And we're here, going. Okay, good. Let's see, good. Offense up, defense, speed, accuracy, critical chance. Causing the ally to assist. Okay. Okay, good. So this is what I have to deal with. This bastard. Okay, so. Who do I want to die first? I'll go the lesser, I think, probably. Okay, really? Ooh, ouch, stop. Okay, good. That's for me, that's good. That's excellent. Okay. Hold on. Okay. Okay, ethicalizing effects of healing. Okay, master's training. Ethical, okay, good. Let's go with them. There we go. Whack. There we go. Come on, one more. Yes! You guys should all die now. Ha 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 ha. Whack! Ah, shit. That's not good. Done. Okay, good. So. Okay. Good. Okay, don't kill him, don't kill him. Okay. Good. So now I want to get rid of her. Okay, good, yes. Yes, oh, beautiful. Yes, overcharge. Okay, now we're cooking with gas. Okay, cool. Let's see. Yeah, good. Nice. Excellent. So, good. You utilize that protection a lot more than they do, so that's good. Okay, so I'll take her out and then give this tank some more tries. Okay, good. Add some more protection. There we go. Stacked. And we are golden. Good job, team. Here we go. Yes. Haha. You guys are all dead. Probably want to take out you next, I think. Yep, you next. And I thought it wasn't going to be. I want to taunt, but I don't want to taunt just because I'm scared that he's going to get his ass kicked. So, let's just keep going the way I've been doing it. Because everyone's got pretty good protection right now that I don't necessarily need to taunt. Ooh, wow, almost got him. Okay, good. Well, yes. Ouch, that hurts. So what's this do? Turn meter. Okay, let's remove some turn meter. Yep, there we go. And let's get extra tankage on them. Yep, okay, good. Okay, good, it's done. Good, and we will kill you. Okay. Get some extra protection going here. And then I will kick his ass here soon. Yep, there we go. Bam. No way, he blocked it. Oh, that's not good, that sucks. Chance up for 3 turns. And we still cause an ally to assist. She destroyed. Damn, that sucks. Not what I was looking for. Okay. Gonna block your ability? There we go. Ha! Suck on that, you dickhead. Die! Okay, so now, take him to the cleaners. Ooh. They should take that out right now, and then that way that thing won't be able to add any more protection to the group. Which is what I'm gonna do. So now, stun time. Gonna maybe do some extra ability sharing. Jeez, ouch, that hurts. Good, nice. Okay. You know, let's taunt because now I can, so I feel safe. That was pretty impressive. Okay, good. Can we do one more share with protection, maybe? Yes, we can. Let's go. Oh, no, we can't. Just kidding. That sucks. It went away before I could. Okay. Ooh, that's a hard hit. There we go, and he's almost done. Wow, Mr. Jerry, I've been trying to do this all day, and I kept screwing up. I didn't know why I was failing it so much. Oh, that's good. Able to complete it, but this one I can't complete, though, because I die much too soon. I'll give it a shot here, but you can kind of see what happens here. I could probably get pretty far with auto fighting. Oh, look at that. I'm already pretty much, he's already going down. So there we go. Okay. Good. Oh, he didn't get the ability. I should go after him instead. Okay. Another share. Good. Catch and save up. Okay. Yeah, a little bit of taunting. I'll be surprised if I can beat it. I mean, the last section I had no trouble beating, so maybe if I do it right this time, maybe I can do it again. But yeah, there's, let's see how to defeat the Mythic here, you know. I mean, that's what I did at least. I mean, maybe it won't work that good for everyone, but yeah. Yeah, see, this one hurts. This section hurts bad. Yeah, if I had Jedi Knight Raven, I probably could beat it, I think. Yeah, I can't even get the health out. Come on. Give me something here. Nope. Yep. See, no way I can beat it. No way. And this is only Sector 2, and I've already lost that character. And once there's no taunts, I have no one to help me. And then she'll drop like flies. See, look at that. Two people killed. I can have another two people killed in this. Probably gonna wipe on this, Yep, there you are. Yep. There you are. Hasta la vista, baby.